Now going over to Karnataka, politics have erupted over Union Minister Sadananda Gowda there facing allegations of flouting quarantine norms in Karnataka after he landed from a flight from Delhi. Congress has accused B.S. Yediyurappa government of flouting COVID guidelines by not ensuring quarantine for the minister. Congress has questioned a state government order issued on the 23rd of May which exempts ministers on official duty from mandatory isolation. Seeking action against Sadananda Gowda for flouting norms, the Congress there coming forward to say that this is absolutely unpardonable. They've sought action against Sadananda Gowda, saying that the law should be the same for all. Why should ministers be exempted from quarantine period? Gowda claimed that he didn't violate any law and tweeted the same state government's order, which exempts him, and termed the controversy as an attempt to malign him, and said that being the Union Minister for Pharmaceuticals, he has followed the SOPs. On Monday, Union Minister had driven straight to his home after landing at Bengaluru's Kempegowda International Airport in a flight from Delhi. Since then, in fact, he was ideally supposed to go through a quarantine period of 14 days, which is 7-day mandatory institutional quarantine and 7-day home quarantine. But it seems like now the Karnataka government has come forward with a directive that says on the 23rd of May that says that ministers are exempted from the quarantine period. Gowda, meanwhile, has tested negative for coronavirus. He did carry out a test, has come out negative.
I come under the exemption list for each and every SOP that will be issued either by the central government or the state government. There will be an SOP, standard operating procedure, where pharma is included, so I am included. Apart from that, as a minister, I got myself examined in AIIMS, and I got app also, Arogya Setu app, and even I was tested, screened in the airport. As a minister, I got some extra responsibility, which can be performed not by sitting somewhere. So I have to move around the country.
The many of the categories have been exempted. The medical personnel, the defense personnel, particularly the medical personnel and defense personnel, and the minister on duty is exempted. So on that ground, he has come here and is attending. He has come under duty to just assess the situation. So this is a challenge. It's not that we are above others, or not that we are not above the law, or anything that, you know, we come into exclusive category, nothing like that. We are working in the interest of people. We are in that mainstream. We have to take the responsibility and we need to work.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.